The EU27 leaders agreed the procedure on relocating the two UK-based EU agencies. This allows for the ministers to make a final decision by vote in November. The quick agreement on this was another confirmation of our unity and determination to reduce the uncertainty caused by Brexit. Additionally, Prime Minister May informed us that on Monday she will make her proposal on the rights of EU citizens in the UK. Citizens' rights are the number one priority for the EU27, and we have made our position clear. We want to ensure the full rights for EU and UK citizens after Brexit. My first impression is that the UK's offer is below our expectations and that it risks worsening the situation of citizens. But it will be for our negotiating team to analyze the offer line by line once we receive it on paper. As a matter of fact, Brexit took up very little time at this European Council.